little stubborn right now, trying to play through their double pivot. Now turning the ball over again.
Now it's Julian Gressel. Gressel on the ground. Oh, Fly's here. What a finish.
Orlando City trying to find a way through. It's Messi who breaks it up. Oh, and if you touch around Santos. Messi. What a touch. Oh, Messi. He's on one.
But it was the save off the shot from Ricky Pooch at the end of that first half.
Back towards Messi. Cartagena read it the whole time. Facundo Torres followed by Messi. No. Play continues. Torres is arguing.
And Alba showed up.
Messi into Robert Taylor now. Keeps it away from Schlegel. Jordi Alba. Messi turning. Still Messi brought down. Free kick coming for Miami. And a yellow card shown. Messi, oh, Galese makes the save, scrambling to his right. No one at the post. He didn't get a touch. It's a goal kick. Inches away from Lionel Messi. Messi can turn. Araujo on his back. Brere. Messi, big switch, finds Taylor. Now it is Taylor, he thought about it. Leaves for Busquets. Messi will have a go! Just a yard wide. Jordi Alba is gonna come forward, just taking the space around Ladero Suarez. Alba, now the fourth, Shirley!
Suarez and Alba. How about Janssen doing everything he can, but even Messi with a little bit of a touch.
Really good in the second half. Finds Suarez, who's onside. Can he finally get his hat trick? Or Hulsen back to defend. Looks for Messi! Five! Furious! Fantastic! From Inter Miami!
Kristoff to Messi, to Busquets. Messi sprays it out wide to Taylor.
Dominant night for the boys in pink. Lionel Messi and Inter Miami